Some sad news tonight to report from the rock world. Former guitarist for Cinderella, Jeff Labar, has passed away at the age of 58. Cinderella is best known for their songs Don't Know What You Got Till It's Gone and Shelter Me. After being off the grid for the past few days, Labar's ex-wife went in to check on him in his apartment, and that's when she had found that he had passed away. At this time, there have been no official reports of the cause of his death. With Real Music, I'm Gary Stuckey.